And schools in Hempstead, Long Island, will be delaying the start of classes until September 14th. Those classes will be held remotely. In-person classes are set to begin on the 21st. Hempstead schools were originally set to open September 8th. Today's announcement comes after teachers raised questions about ventilation and also social distancing in schools. Interim Superintendent Regina Armstrong says the move was made in the best interest of their students.